Hi everyone, my name is Robert Trotter. I'm relatively new to YouTube, so I thought I'd make a small video about how to kill the Earth with Universe Sandbox 2. We start off with small asteroids, and then we go up to small moons, and then large moons, and then finally two white dwarfs. Well, we'll just have to wait and see what happens. As you can see with this part of the video, it's just small asteroids. It would be a real big help if you would please like the video and please comment so I know that how I can improve on what I'm doing right now. Thank you very much, and enjoy the video. Bye.